How do you define happiness?
I define happiness, as basically the fulfillment of needs. So for instance, once you accomplish a need or once a need is fulfilled, you're happy because you don't have that need weighing over you anymore. So it's the relief of that. It's the absence of that. You know, that's the reason that contentment and satisfaction are all grouped in the same family as happiness.